Fatigue Mafia is caught without mining bag, will trigger a stasis chamber that sends that player.
You see, if any member of the glowing mafia is caught not glowing, their leader chamber that player into the void.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Who are you?
We're the oozing mafia, and we're gonna ooze you into the ground.
What?
We are the investing mafia, and we're gonna invest you.
Is that Prince Zam?
There's more of them?
How did they all find us? Let's fight. Well,
I can't fight anyone.
What?
We have to defend. Do this. Break TNT, break TNT.
I think it's only for breaking TNT.
Sure. Wait, it'll come.
You need to get them while you're still there.
Oh.
In the dispenser, catch.
Chance to protect it. On my lazy acceleration cannon.
Cast it instead. Cast it
instead. I need to eat a gavel.
Place water!
That is... Okay.
Tactic fight!
You guys seem very indifferent to the fact... Wait.
I popped one.
You popped one!
Oh my god.
Yeah, we got him!
Oh my god.
Who... You're the weaving one, right?
Wait, when is this? Then they died.
Terrible name.
You see, I remembered that if any member of the wind charging mafia is caught without wind charging, activate stasis chamber.
Watto, I have one harming potion left. Okay. Watto, I need you to attract. Okay, I need them all chasing you, so attack him.
Okay.
For it.
They're all chasing me. Okay.
Okay, go down. Quick. I got him.
Yeah,
you get him in?
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay. Now all we have harming potion. Are you ready?
Right.
So they're all there.
Good, right? Because we need to make sure they're low. Stasis into the void.
Yeah. Okay.
So we just gotta poison them?
Yep.
Alright.
Back away.
Careful.
Through the corner. Oh, hell. Ken, you said something earlier.
Yeah?
Alright.
Alright, everyone. Tickets, please.
Okay.
You first, sir.
It's time to be quiet.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hello? Could I have your ticket?
Yeah.
Could I have your...
It's happening too much.
There seems to be a problem getting better. Can you please drop that man's ticket?
The bit went too...
Thank you.
Okay.
All right. Thank you, everyone, for your... And have a great day.
It's very normal around these parts. It's their culture.
Sorry.
Just give me a second.
Each be given a test to determine which one we'd all...
Hello?
Hello. I'm in. We've been expecting.
Oh, okay. I'd like to join the Farland City, if I can.
We'll need to sort you into one of the three factions. And to do that, we have a test. You'll need to fight a Wither, but you can only choose 5 items to bring with you.
Only 5?
Yes. We have the Farmers, the Builders, and the Warriors.
And I can only pick 5 items to defeat this Wither.
Yep. Only 5 items.
Doesn't necessarily have to be an item.
The first of us to do that to me.
Alright, we got you that this is gonna help you beat the Wither, but here they are.
Okay.
Yeah, and also these other items. Cake, a rail, a second cake, and a minecart?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, good luck.
Yeah, good luck.
Alright.
Well, that's unlike anything we've seen before. So, we think you might actually be a farmer. But we don't have a farming district yet, so would you like to be the leader?
The leader of the farming district? You know what? I'm in.
Next up for the test was...
So, you're saying any 5 items, right?
Does it necessarily have to be an item?
Now, it does.
Jesus, okay.
It does need to be an item.
Okay.
Yes, it does.
Stack of warden spawn eggs.
Okay, we very clearly then.
You
like
said an item.
Obtainable.
You said any item. You said any item.
All right. Fine. Fine.
Just
win this. Okay. Here are your 64 warden spawn eggs. Oh, it took so many buried treasures to find them.
I bet it did. Thanks.
And finally, it was Avatar.
Let me think. So, does it necessarily have to be an
all island? Right, so you're a farmer.
Hey,
you
can
take all of these seeds.
Pretty soon, we were tasked with our first efficient.
So, all right, we need you three, since you're the first three farmers, to build the farming district.
Okay. Look, the thing is, Prince Sam, I gotta keep it square with you. The only three of us wanted to join the Farland Civilization is because we were hoping you guys would help us defeat the mafias that have been chasing after us. See, we've been being hunted all this time, and we don't know how they keep finding us everywhere we go. And we were hoping you guys would help with build the final resistance.
Alright. Farming district is about 8 million blocks in that direction.
Why? What?
To farm.
Okay, what if you... Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, why? Okay. What? Oh, run, run.
We here.
Oh, my book.
Get your...
Go.
Is this?
I'll crawl past them. Wait, I'm throwing my battle helmet.
Oh my god. See if any member of the slowness mafia is caught without stasis in the void. Good content to fight.
Literally the single slowest mafia server. Hold up. Wait, who's that? No. Wait. Wait.
I'm gonna need to run.
You see, this is the Turtle Master Mafia. If any member of the Turtle Master Mafia is caught without stasis in the mid of the void.
There's no way for Turtle Master.
Wait,
it's not even a problem.
Yeah.
Oh, the member of the slowest mafia.
Oh wait, the wind charges. That's how they get around. Okay, well maybe. Okay.
Guys, run.
Yeah,
they're not
yeah,
as slow as they. Okay.
Fools! You've fallen into the hands of the stationary mafia. Get ready to feel our thunder.
Seriously.
Charge!
Oh! Whoa! What are they doing?
I guess it does come down to
logistics. What's this?
Is that another? Should be.
Okay, wait.
You see, this is the Conduit Power Mafia. If any member of the Conduit Power without Conduit Power, their leader can't send them into the void.
Wait, no, guys, wait. Are they?
Wait.
Alright.
Oh, there's no way. Oh, there's no way they need to.
I think I spoke too soon. Well, I mean, okay, they are almost done.
Nah.
I feel like we may
they built it wrong.
No,
Watto, you still have that book, right? I'm honestly just bored. Like, can you read it?
I still have it. Here, wait.
It's going! Okay. I don't know. Is Mafia being stationary?
Shut up, please. I don't.
You guys ever play I Spy?
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do that.
So I spy. Wait, they have it activated. To be honest, going through, you know, caverns and college, but to be honest, if we're going to be caught either way, it doesn't really matter whether we take the overworld or the nether. So we honestly probably just go back to the nether roof and travel the quick way, right?
Yeah, and also these guys can't get us there.
It is really taking them so long. Yeah.
Yo.
That's cool.
Well, good luck, guys. Yeah, good luck catching up to us, I guess.
Wait, what? Going to the nether?
Are you guys
What? Oh, Ken, I'm a moron. How could I forget? They're base of our...
Okay, everyone, grab your tridents and run. They're...
No, you're okay.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Okay, how do we escape?
I don't know. Straight up.
Bust them.
We need him. We can't leave any... Watto, because we're meant to save...
That's right, yeah. Oh my. They're coming with us.
I was dis- These were the people who used a private exploit to-
I don't know why I didn't see it before.
You see, if any member of the Night Vision Mafia is caught without Nighter, we'll ice his chamber and send them into the realm of-
Gosh. Let me mind-
Yeah, why are you hiding? No, guys. I forgot.
I'm being fishing rotted.
That was a member of the Hiding Mafia. If any member of the Hiding Mafia is caught-
Hey, everyone. I've got some more gold for you all. Hello? What happened to you all? What wrong?
Ever since you gave us the gold, all that happened is the mafia just came back and took it.
You guys at least put up a fight.
Oh, three hunger bars.
We are a shadow of a stand
would we
a
put
chance.
Up a fight?
All we can do is slide.
If giving you gold doesn't do anything, what can I do?
I don't know. But you can't do it alone.
His wise words filled me with wisdom. I knew what I had to do. Charity was only a bet. The Falling Mafia agreed we would strike at midnight.
Be quiet. Remember, whisper. Wait.
Remember, guys, this is King Caesar. We are guaranteed, okay? So don't scatter.
The rarest thing
this
in
is,
the world.
This is the rarest chest.
Now we can always find each other.
To find if we want any chance of breaking out of this prison, remember.
Let's do this.
Yeah. All right.
Be close. What? Dude, we did it. We did it.
Maybe I can give some of it to the people.
Remember, that's who we're doing this for. Because even okay. In the darkest moment,
out of the vault with enough gold to in the entire prison. Even-
Hey, enjoy the gold, everyone.
You know, this is nice and all, but money won't be enough to solve our nuanced economic situation. Without the supply of lava, our ability to contribute to the broader...
Okay, this all is right. The last mafia... Okay. Sorry, we should whisper. Hey, if you guys wanted any gold...
Oh my...
Yeah, okay, if any of them are sleeping, they get assist into the void, so...
Sleep. Alright, goodnight. Or, I don't know, what's
yeah,
now.
Okay.
Miners, please sit down.
Come on, what's going on?
All miners, our gold has been, and we suspect one of you have stolen it. If any, and I mean any of you, are gold in a shulker box in your inventory, you will be about to start infant checks, so please be ready for that at a moment.
Wait. Dude. Guys, listen, I'll figure a way out of this. Wait, water. I just remembered a trick. The pots. You
got the pots.
No one can even see them. I have an idea. If you take your shulkers, look one at a time so it's not obvious. Look, if you place a shulker box and throw in the shulkers.
That's a good thing.
Okay. We're ready to start whenever.
All right then. Please step up on the target block.
Okay.
Looks good to me.
Okay.
Please up on the target block. Hello, Falling Mafia member. Pick up all the shovels. Yes, even clear your often. Nice job. Next.
So many people. So many of my friends. And
from a philosophical abandoned both of them.
Gotta hit that three.
Guess I'm in.
Welcome to the Night Vision Mafia.
Cheer for me.
Woo!
Woo!
And what falling behind as you may
there's
need
no way
to begin
the whole
negotiations.
Thing.
The instant help. And so your assistants from clearly targeted the thick mafia. It- Ken, are you even paying attention?
What?
This is a board.
It's like steel.
This is the sleeping mafia survive because what? Their flash pack.
Am I crazy? Is IRL even canon anymore? Okay, look, I'm particular.
Are gonna happen.
I'm just saying.
Yeah.
What's- why would we do that?
That sounds like too good.
Yeah, read the room,
yeah,
man.
What?
They hire. More like
okay, who cares about this server? I'm gonna find a different server to play on with my friends who have already died.
No, bad.
It says,
we got all of our stuff back, we freed a local town in the nether, and we even got the night source on the server, including-
We're supposed to build the farming district.
Oh, yeah, that was what the plot of the video was about.
We did. We built it, and it was amazing.
Yeah, we did.
So, could I go see it now?
Well...
No, it was destroyed, unfortunately, by the,
horrifically.
The Hungry Mafia?
The Hungry Mafia, seems legit. They're brutal.
Alright, I'll go tell that to everyone.
Hardship, I... You got any milk?
Ken.
We now have the coordinates of want. We can flick. Oh yeah, I realized the problem. Yeah.
We can't just bring 1,000 people in here.
Yeah. No, we can't. Yeah, we can't activate the pearls. We can't activate them.
Well, you all keep it down. I'm trying to read.
You know what? Doesn't matter. We'll save the coordinates. Yeah. We'll mark them. We can
use it to the sliding mafia, to the striding mafia, the mafia, the withering mafia, the bad omen mafia, the spinning mafia, the falling mafia, the walling mafia, the bawling mafia, the crawling mafia, the brawling mafia, the bird calling mafia, the litmus mafia, flowing mafia, the slowing mafia, the sewing mafia, the rowing mafia, the only go out when it's snowing mafia, the occasional wind charge blowing mafia, the temporarily all-knowing mafia. Today, the revolution begins. We've been part of a broken system for too long, a system of fear and control. The act silent, convinced you to conform to their visions of what to be and not your own. But I'm getting bored of dragging out this video, so that ends today. It's time to move or fall at whatever speed you're comfortable with. See clearly, to be full, and most importantly, to beast out of spite to the mafias, because hiding and conforming is their win condition. But today, the win is ours.
You know, Ken, I've come to realize something about these mafias, you know? They're all, revolution, or whatever,
died.
Yeah.
And the triumphant final that lasted 1%.
Important post.
We don't have to think about this. Let's think about it next.
Wait a minute. Guys, you could press disconnect this entire time. What are we doing wasting our time on this hardcore server?
Wait, guys, I think
we can go live our lives.
I can go to sleep,
finally.
Yeah, bro, I'm never logging on this server ever again. No, this is hell.